Very quickly, the site managers here informed me that they are not taking down any trees within the protection area. They're not demolishing anything. All they're doing is getting the preparatory works in place so that they can put in the new fencing, etc., and, for example, the staff canteen. But they're not doing any other type of excavation, tree felling or demolition work.
Are they guilty?
I have to say that everything looks reasonable. We haven't spoken to Natural England yet, and that's what we're trying to do. But at this time, we don't have any concerns from the plans that we've seen, the license they've got, and the maps that they've shown us. No works appear to have been taking place where they shouldn't have been.
Managers on site or anything?
The manager left earlier.
Right.
And it's not back here.
Are there any workers on site at all?
What? There's a job right back there. I'm not sure there's anybody because the kind of job that
I've got. Yeah, I've got 2 years.
So just one person on site?
Just one person.
Moment. Spoke to the gents in there. They're aware of the protection order.
Yes, we know they're aware of it.
They're not in breach of it at the moment. They're doing work that's not contravening that.